in a submission hold. The submission is locked in. This could be huge.
Oh my gosh, JR. You can't go long without tapping after this. See, JR, this is exactly why Raw is the number one brand in all of sports entertainment.
Oh, a swift arm drag.
Absolutely not. Even these trained professionals wind up pretty badly banged up after a match.
A sharp kick wearing down his opponent. He's got his opponent hooked, and there's the face buster. He jumps and knocks his opponent down with the drop kick.
He's been waiting the whole match for his chance to join in.
There's a good reason that's called a backbreaker. It can snap your spine.
This could be huge!
A swift hit to the opponent! A vicious bomb! Wow! Look at the strength displayed with that suplex! He's really flexing his muscles now and showing his true power! And that's a move that'll just about behead any opponent!
He's been chomping at the bit, and now he's getting his chance to enter the match.
And he plants him down with authority. And there's the takedown. He's working the fundamentals there. Oh, what a painful kick. There's a fundamental move. What a powerful slam. What height on that leg drop.
I could watch these superstars go at it all night, JR.
And he traps the opponent with a push kick. Oh my! An explosive suplex. A sharp kick wearing down his opponent. Oh man, what a Russian leg sweep! The kick connects.
Look at the fire in his eyes. He's ready to get in this match.
And there's the Hurricane Rana.
Huge number, JR.
Watch out.
What burst it.
His two. He was a split second away from a three count.
That suplex was picture perfect. And a jaw jacking punch. What a crushing bulldog. What a fierce kick. What a sneaky, vindictive move. He's got his opponent trapped in a tight headlock there.
This is a classic matchup game. I'm so glad the WWE fans are getting the chance to see it.
Pile driver. Good Lord, what impact. You hear the impact on that kick? Just as fantastic. Oh, man. A huge jaw-jacking drop kick. You hear how his leg connected? Oh! And the sound of that slap can be heard throughout the building. And the
echoes around the arena.
We've got to be nearing the end, King. I don't know how much these superstars have to give.
Wouldn't expect what his opponent had.